Mahuchikh then. Well, she cleared 2 meters the second time of asking. She saw McDermott and Lasitskene go clear first time. Now 2:02 for the lead. Oh, that was a big jump. She really attacked that, didn't she? A lot of aggression, a lot of speed in the last 3 strides. Booms over that. I think there was daylight between her and the bar. I'd love to see the side-on shot.
But Mahuchikh, remember, needed 3 attempts at 195. Went over at the 3rd attempt and has gone on to claim victory here.